North Dakota used to have one congressman. Now it has two, both named Pomeroy. North Dakota Pomeroy says he's independent. D.C. Pomeroy supported Pelosi and Obama on health care. This guy attacks Rick Berg on insurance, but D.C. Pomeroy took more insurance money than any other congressman. The press said Pomeroy might retire to become an insurance industry lobbyist. Maybe he should. The National Republican Congressional Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.